Hello. It's been a while since I made a vid, huh? There was a recent event going on where we would get these free crown crates, and there was actually even an earlier event where that happened, but I didn't open any of those crates until recently. I had three in my inventory, and I opened one to show my friends. I got this molten fire thing. Let me bust it out real quick. Yeah, that guy just ran right through it. But I didn't really get much else besides that. I think it was some other potions I just turned in for gems. However, let's see if I can get this guy to sit on this rock for me. Let's try this. Nope. I want him on the rock. Please. I'm in the rock, so I guess I can't. Unless he's on the rock. Well, now I gotta. That's a little better. Here we go. I got 7 crates. Let's do this. I think I missed one of the free crates, but oh well. Bonus card. We gotta start with the bonus. Hey! I get myself a camel of the ill or 3 omen. I like 3 because then I can say 3! Awesome. This one was glowing. Head marking. Crimson flame lipstick. Yeah, let's set it active. Hey, I got a little fennec fox. That is awesome. Big ol' ears. Potion, another potion. Right, I'll turn those in. Let's open another one. We got one glowy. Purple lipstick. I'm gonna go with it. Granted, I didn't see the red one yet, but you know. Potion. Some sort of regular. Experience scroll. Maybe I'll keep that. No bonus. Thank you. Really? You're like laying it on thick with the lipstick. Hey! Field armor. Potion? Open flame crate. Mage's Guild research robes. I like that. I'm glad I'm getting more costumes, honestly. I'll probably keep this one. Let's open another one. Alright. Lot of lipstick. Maybe keep that experience scroll.
Make a selection.
Hey, that is cool. Hey, bonus. I'll take the gems. Mystic stew. One more crate. Hey, you're a good guy. Khajiit person, dude. Nice! That is a gnarly looking bear. I'm gonna set the active right now. Potion. Clockwork Apostle face imprints. Not bad. Kinda like it. A little curly. Kinda reminds me of my hair. Too bad I don't have this going with my hair. One more potion. Alright. Let me extract some gems. Excuse me. Let's see. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and extract all these. We're gonna extract all. Extract all. and feeling potions. Poison, excuse me. I'd rather have the gems, if I'm being honest. I get some pretty good food. Food, potions, and poisons. Reviver, elixir. Meh. And mystic stew. Goodbye. 95 crown gems. But that is still not enough for the next tier, which I think is legendary. Yeah, I've had enough for an epic reward for some time, but legendary starts at 100, and they got these 2 hundos. Eventually, maybe get 400, and I can just buy myself a new mount or some different skin later, if I really want. Look at the sentry cat. But I don't really like to trust cats with anything. Here we go. Let's check this out. Hey. Let's check it out again. Except this time. Let's hope I don't break my game. I did not move and he shifted on me. I like him. He's got a big old flamey butt. Okay, I guess I'll check out a costume real quick. Oh man, I pressed a button when I shouldn't have. Turn my UI back on, hope I didn't break everything. Let's see here. Appearance, costumes. I guess we can get rid of our hat. Is that my purple lipstick? There we go. Purple lipstick. How about, where's my royal? There it is. That's red lipstick. Right. Let's keep the purple one on. Yeah. Let's see, we got the Centurion field armor. It's kind of cool. Yeah, take off your helmet so you can eat some porridge. Sounds about right. I always redo my ponytail when I'm about to eat. Mage's Guild, research robes. This is nice. I'm making a healer right now too. And this is a nice outfit I'm gonna toss right on him. Maybe give him red lipstick. That's all I got, huh? Alright, well. Back to my bather's towel. And my Robin Hood hat. Thanks for watching.